Jose, congratulations. 2-0 win. Fantastic performance. So disciplined. What have you got to say about the performance?
Complete performance. When we need to have the ball, we had it. When we need to be aggressive in transitions, we were. When you needed two world-class strikers to score amazing goals, they did. When we need a low block, compact, with solidarity, with effort, with organization, we had it. When we need a goalkeeper to make a couple of saves, not much, but when we needed, he was. We had everything. We had even, I believe, 2,000 fans enjoying and pushing the way it was possible for them to do it. So good. We are top of the league for one more week, which is good fun. We have to laugh.
You were right behind Sonny's goal. You'd have watched that all the way into the net. What did you think?
Crazy. My son was just behind, and I turned and I looked to him, and his face was like, oh, and probably my face was the same.
And today, Harry becomes the all-time record goal scorer in North London derbies. This goes back to 100 years. He's now the top scorer. Arsenal and Tottenham.
Yeah. And I think I am the second coach
two
in two matches in a row against Arsenal, no?
Happy days, isn't it? Yeah. Top of the league.
Happy days.
Win against Arsenal.
Yeah. But Thursday, we have another fight in here, and we need to win if we want to finish first.
It's just, I mean, defensively, we're so strong, Jose, at the moment. I mean, you've been...
No, 50% is organization, but 50% is desire.
Yeah.
Is desire, is commitment, is solidarity, is them. Is them. Because coaches to organize teams, we all know how to organize teams. But the place to be willing to put that spirit, that mentality is up to them. Is everything is them.
Final one on the fans, Jose. You said before the game, I wanted them to play.
Yeah, they played. They did.
And they did, didn't they?
They did play. But in this stadium, 2,000 looks empty. And why not 4,000 in the next one?
Let's hope so.